out behind Wilbur Deeds. Ready? They're off, winning the start out deep. Fleurberger, Magnetic Force was away well, driving forward. Sadie Balin driving the rail, Devil's Disguise. So off the back, Fleurberger led Devil's Disguise in third, Aston Griffin. Over on the rail, Sadie Bale from Abalone Foz, Magnetic Force, and Woke Up Late around the turn. Fleurberger out by three lengths. Devil's Disguise is trying hard, but it's all Fleurberger in the last. Fleurberger went up by four to Devil's Disguise, Aston Griffin, and Sadie Bale. Next in was Woke Up Late. They were followed by Abalone Foz and Magnetic Force, 22-13. A slick run to finish the card. Fleurberger.